Giant snakehead. Oh, I got spooked. Oh shit! Oh, peacock! What's up, guys? For this video, I'm gonna do a voiceover narration, just because I just got a brand new mic. And I want to try it out. But this first spot here, we started off the morning by going to buy some live shiners from the local bait shop. The bait shop owner directed us to this canal way called the Orange Canal. And we gave it a few shots with the live shiners here. And talked to some guys here. They said they were catching some jacks and it was hitting earlier in the morning. But by the time we got there, it was pretty dead. We worked this spot for about an hour. And then we switched over. We walked upriver because another guy came by and we told him what we were after. We're going after peacock bass, and he told us that we were at the wrong spot and we needed to keep moving west towards the Everglades. Shiners really wasn't working and it was just way too slow, so I switched over to a jerkbait to cover water faster. And at this point it seemed like we needed to keep moving, so we eventually got out of this spot. So some 3 hours later, we ended up by this highway intersection where we saw our first fish, and it was a huge snakehead, talking maybe 25 inches here. We got excited, started casting towards it, and it got spooked. Soon after that, snakehead got spooked. I was slowly retrieving the shiner, and a peacock bass immediately came after my shiner.
Oh, shit! Oh, peacock!
It got hooked up. And what you're about to witness is my real live action hype.
Fuck yeah! Oh my gosh! Oh fuck yeah! Oh damn, I just fucking swung that dude in. Oh shit, dude. First peacock.
Is that a peacock?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh dude.
Oh, look at it, look at the hand, look at it. Spread them out. Yeah, like that.
Okay.
Yeah, got it.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hell yeah, mission accomplished.
They look nice as fuck.
Oh yeah. Damn, look at that one. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, that's big. Oh, bring it over here, bring it up. Alright, just bring it up. Hurry up. Come on. Oh my god, real.
She does everything wrong. She doesn't even properly flip it over the fence. Leaves it right there.
Dude, it's so pretty.
Oh man. Now, I don't know if these are different species, because the ones we caught this day, the patterns were way more defined. They had less spots, and I don't know if that was a sun condition or weather condition, or if it's just a different species altogether. Comment below.
can't believe we came here and we got it for you. It's strong. Get a good grip on it.
Okay. Wow. Oh my gosh.
You don't look mad. You look just... All right.
So for some reason my GoPro should be tight after this catch. I managed to catch a 3-pounder, and despite not catching a monster 5-6-pounder, it was a big mission accomplished. I even put my wife on a peacock bass. But yeah, I eventually lost my biggest catch on the other side. My mistake was trying to power it in to bring it up, and it snapped my 12-pound test leader. So that was a big rookie mistake that I will probably regret, because it could have been a 5-pounder or bigger. Who knows? I eventually dedicated the next day to do some saltwater, brackish water fishing near the ocean.
Fish.
Oh, shit,
yep.
Oh, shit. Oh.
See what it is.
What is that? Oh, damn.
Is that a catfish?
No, that's a good fish to eat, too.
And I eventually hooked up with a snook here.
Sweet.
I wasn't sure what this was at first when I caught it. I don't know my saltwater species.
What is this?
But after doing some research, yeah, we found out it was a snook, and we were wondering if we could take it home to cook it, whatever. It looked like a nice fish to do something with on a grill, but good thing we released it because the regulations for snooks are they have to be between 28 and 32 inches in length. And I'm pretty sure that this snook was not even 28 inches, nowhere close.
I wouldn't mind. Should we cook it?
Well, that pretty much wraps it up for this video of me chasing down peacock basses in Miami, Florida. Okay. If you liked the video, hit that like button. And if you didn't like this video, go ahead and hit that dislike button so YouTube don't have to flood your homepage with some random goldfish videos from me.
To the future.